thought she was crazy. She was so violent. We had to separate her from you. It didn't help, so we had to institutionalize her. She begged to come home to you, but I had to keep you safe, and I thought she needed help. But then there was that horrible fire at the asylum, and she died there. My poor baby. I'm so sorry. But what's past is past. I hate this place, and I'm going to take you girls to the city and start fresh. I told Charles we're selling the house. He tried to convince me not to leave, but nothing on the planet can make me stay here. He's going to stop by today to see what price we'll get for the place. Then I'll talk to my parents. Today is March 12th, 1994, and I... Holly, I love you girls so much. Know that I did all I could. But if anything happens to me, find her. You must go to the Dark Falls Asylum.
This was the day my mother was found dead. Was it really a suicide? Now I knew what my mother and my sister wanted me to do.
To the Dark Falls Asylum. Go 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 to the Dark Falls Asylum. You must never go to the Dark Falls Asylum.
You seem disappointed. Did you really think I was your sister?